pleasure to see so many of you, my staff, my family. Thank you guys. So why am I here? Why am I walking? I'm walking for my mom. I'm walking for my late father. I'm walking for my late grandmothers. Alzheimer's disease is no stranger to me, but it has taught me all kinds of lessons, and they aren't all bad. It's taught me that love prevails despite challenges and unfair illness, and I'm here to honor my family because I've learned huge lessons from them. I'm here for another reason. I've seen so many of my patients, the families I work with. I'm an Alzheimer's doctor. I'm a neurologist. And I'm here to thank people for being involved, for sharing their stories with me as their physician, their personal physician, stories that have made me weep, and stories that have made me laugh and chuckle. We all know what that's about. And for my patients who have trusted me to try and help them through the years. I'm here to thank the Alzheimer's Society, who really get it, that we need care, we need better care. It takes money to create programs that support people, that make people happy, engaged, socially active, and they're doing a huge job. But I'm here for another reason, the most important reason. This is the most important reason. We can look after people, we can keep them safe and happy, but we can't let our children and grandchildren have to deal with this disease. And it is wrong if you are told there's nothing much you can do. I'm here to tell you, as a research doctor, there are about 100 compounds in the pipeline. I'm not talking about testing in animals and in test tubes. I'm talking about clinical trials available for people right now, right in your backyard. You don't have to go to France or Germany, right here in Toronto. And if you want to know more about that, if you have significant memory problems, or if you're at risk and want to be prevention-minded, this is the time. This is a great time in Alzheimer's research. You would be very impressed at how much we've learned, and I'm here as a purveyor of hope that this disease will be beaten, it will be more successfully treated and prevented. And the hope that I offer you is not blind hope that someday, someone, somewhere will solve this. It is the hope that we have learned a huge amount already in the last several years, and that you and I together can do something to bring these hopeful therapies forward much faster. So please, if you're interested, Toronto Memory Program, the purple sea of shirts here, very approachable. I have great staff, but you can reach out to us anytime. And I thank you so much for your attention, and have a great walk.
Thank you, Dr. Cohen.